Dashboard shows German. We now change it to English. Now shows English.